Champion, US Open Golf Championship will take place at Winged Foot, New York. As our correspondent Ian Carter reports, the world's leading players could be in for a difficult few days.
Well, Winged Foot is regarded as one of the very toughest courses. Tiger Woods put it alongside Oakmont and Carnoustie in terms of its difficulty. The course has been modified but remains a fearsome test. The last time the US Open was played on the narrow fairways, which are lined by thick